Happy holiday, happy holiday. While the merry bells are ringing, may your every wish come true. Happy holiday, happy holiday.
Whoa!
Happy holiday to you.
Happy holiday, while the merry bells keep ringing, may your every wish come true. Happy holiday,
yeah, usually I always remember
we have that night tomorrow. May the calendar keep ringing, happy holiday to you.
Okay, here you go.
Oh my gosh, I've never ever had a stocking. This is my first year that I've ever had a stocking.
Really?
Yes.
What's wrong with your family?
Everything.
But don't...
Do you want to take a picture?
Yeah, but that's...
First Christmas with stocking.
Is that not common for Russian families? I mean, or is it just unique to you guys?
I don't know. Oh my gosh, goldfish! I love goldfish. Okay, I see. I see what stocking stuffers are.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I could have totally gotten you way more things then. Oh my gosh. Yes. See, I was thinking about getting you chocolate, but I was like, well, we have so much chocolate in the house right now. What? I don't know. Yay! Thank you!
I was gonna get Kodak, but I couldn't.
No, this
find
is perfect.
It.
This is perfect.
Okay.
This is even better. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. I love these ones.
Yay.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
A candle? Yes.
What a candle. Mm. Mm. Vanilla?
Yes. You never get enough. That's the same I have you have vanilla in your bathroom.
Yeah.
Yes! You actually got me weed? No way!
Yes, and,
that's incredible!
And it wasn't easy because I've only been in a dispensary one time. And it was with David. And it was kind of like, you know, you go in a door and then you go in another door and you
it's
show
IDs
and a lot of stuff. And it kind of was like, so I asked David to go with me. He wasn't free.
Oh.
And then I asked Jordan and he wasn't free. And I finally just had to go by myself and get it done.
That's
and it
amazing.
Was no big deal. But
well, I'm sure if you just talk to the bud tenders, they're more than happy to.
Well, yeah, I told them I just want some
stocking
stuffers. So.
So
I got some of the same stuff. Because I... Where did those come from? You know,
you
noticed one
of
these would seem empty all of a sudden.
Yeah.
So I got some of the same
stuff. Yay, good. Okay, good.
I didn't want to...
Perfect. There was a couple of things in there that are probably familiar. A couple other things.
Oh, thank goodness.
Your favorite purple pens.
Yeah. Oh, these are... You know, I was really thinking about, you know, I love that pen so much. I'm going to go find what pen that is.
I already did.
Did I say something like that?
Well, you said, geez, I need to get more of these.
See, you pay attention the same way I pay attention.
Yep.
Ooh, here's something I was not expecting. What's it?
Oh, jeez. That was supposed to be a joke.
Okay. Thank you.
That was the first thing I stuffed in there, because I was like, what? Can I put? I grabbed it from the shelf.
Okay. Well, grab a gift and...
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm going to open this one, because I feel like I know what it is.
Yeah, okay.
I was moving it, and I was like, I have a feeling. I know what this is.
Some of them are obvious. Well, actually, that one's obvious, but I don't think anything else is.
I don't think anything I got you is obvious, which is good. Yay! My favorite wine!
Yeah. And this is the same one that as the first
this
one.
This is the OG. This
yeah,
is the original.
So I thought,
thank the original you. Yeah, maybe add an ice cube in there if you need it. Should we take pictures? I mean, should we take turns?
Yeah.
Okay.
A sausage! You got me a big sausage! Wow, look at this! Wait, it's not a sausage?
It's a huge candy. It's a huge Tootsie Roll.
This is the obvious one.
Yes. Well, we each open up our first obvious ones.
Cool. Well, this is perfect, too.
I hope so.
Yeah.
I think it maybe has the suction on the other side, I hope.
Okay. Bath maps, so the old man does not break these fit.
Not on my watch. Okay. What else we got here? But please share.
Yeah.
Oh, this is chocolate. Oh, seeds! Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm gonna have like so many cavities.
Yeah, really. Now you really need to dance.
I do. Do you want one? I want one. Mm. Oh my gosh. You never go wrong with chocolate. Especially with tea.
You better open two for every one.
Okay. I'm really curious about this one. It feels like a book. Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's so cute! Thank you. Oh my god! I cannot wait.
And this is the original.
Oh my god. This is so sweet. Thank you.
Your kids.
My kids are going to be so happy.
Okay. My turn.
This one could have been a stocking stuffer, but... It's not a huge gift. I should have just put it in your stocking.
And it is socks. Oh, wow.
They're tight
on. Oh, my God. What, you think I'm a hippie or something?
Mm-hmm. You were growing up in the 60s, so...
Yeah, actually, I'm very much a hippie, except for the whole drug thing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I thought they were really cool. I wish they were my size.
Another one of these. I'm getting this, but, you know, I'd like to have it myself.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
man.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, cool. Ooh, from Goodwill.
Yeah, this is one of the things that I got yesterday.
Oh my gosh. The one that was a huge steal. Stole one of my boxes.
You need to let's cut this up, please.
Oh, yeah. I'll just use my teeth, it's fine. Just kidding. I said, I'll just use my teeth, it's fine. Just kidding.
Try and guess what it could be. No, there's no way you can't guess.
Yeah, I have no clue. Goodwill bins could be literally anything.
Diamond tiara.
I'm trying to think of what it might have something to do with. Is it actually diamond tiara?
No.
Okay. Does it have to do with Honey Lucky Presents?
It does.
A fog machine?
Yes.
Oh my god, no way!
That's right.
Oh my god! That's amazing!
So,
yay!
I'm assuming that it works, but it's really super easy technology, so
yes. If
it doesn't work, we'll
get it. Oh my gosh, this is such a great gift. And it was, you said only $5?
Actually, I got two different things.
Oh.
So it's $5 total.
Oh my gosh. That's incredible.
So I'm walking along, you know, and there's junk, 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 and it's like, you know.
Reveals itself to
eating
you.
Eating frenzy and everything. And actually, there was less people there than I've ever seen. So something about the day before Christmas.
Huh. Like that makes sense.
And I spotted that and I thought, oh my God. And grabbed it, you know, and carried it around. This is like, I have no clue what this could be.
That was one where I saw it and I was like, I need to get this for Steve.
Cool.
I need to.
Is it what? We're back. This is weird.
No, it's not. It's for, I feel like the reason you drink caffeine, the reason you drink soda is for the caffeine.
You're right.
And so it's like, it's a little decoration. You put it on your wall.
It's absolutely right. It's like, I know I'm not supposed to drink that.
Yeah.
And it's like, it's a treat.
Exactly.
And it's like, it's like the whole McDonald's thing.
Yeah.
I'm going to go because I like McDonald's. And it's an excuse to drink soda pop.
Exactly. So it's a good little treat.
Thank you very much. I will find a spot for this.
I wish it was Coca-Cola, but.
Yeah, it's okay. Because I'm not picky. I'm not one of those soda snobs. It's one is better than the other.
Yeah, they're almost the same.
Okay, grab another one.
Oh my gosh. You actually do a really great gift wrapping job. What could this be? Oh, bath bombs! Yes! Oh man, I love these.
Look, they're three different ones. And they're all kind of Christmassy.
Oh my gosh, these are so great! Look, these are pH balanced. It's the only thing that kind of sucks with bath bombs. Sometimes they add too many chemicals in them, and my body doesn't like them. But I can't wait to smell these. You know me too well with my baths. Oh, these smell amazing. Elf Farm Christmas Cookie, Gumdrop, and Sugar Plum. Oh my gosh.
Okay, so, I don't know much about those, so do they make the whole bath smell with the scent?
Yep, so you just throw it into your bathtub and they like fizz up.
Yeah.
And they, basically, yeah, they like, sometimes, depending on how strong they are, they like change your bathtub that color. Or, yeah, they're incredible. I'm excited to try these. Thank you. Yay. Such a good gift. Okay, I have to do two?
Yeah. Ooh, two. I don't even remember what that one is.
That means you're a good gift giver. Long sleeve. Ooh, I love love this. Where is it from?
Herdwell is a kind of a production company. They do art and music, and it's sort of like, I don't really know. It's kind of like a promotion company.
Really?
And they do.
I love the flames.
They have like artists and musicians, and I saw a Facebook personality that I follow a little bit wear one, and I actually emailed her and asked her where did you get that shirt because I like the saying.
Me too.
Well, it's like.
That's powerful.
Yeah, it's like. Pay attention, you know, and you better have heard well.
Yeah, so, I love this. So, this is so great.
So is this the right size?
Yes. Yeah, okay. I actually have a t-shirt in this exact brand with this exact same size, so I know it's going to fit me. It's going to be a little bit oversized, but I love that. And these ones shrink a little bit too, so.
Okay, good.
Perfect.
Good, good, good.
Yes. Well, you'll definitely see me wearing this. Love it.
Okay.
Right,
my turn.
Yes.
I think I'm holding this one from my sister.
Oh, yeah.
It's like heavy.
Yeah.
It's not more junk that she's trying to get rid of. My brother is a meticulous package wrapper.
Mm-hmm.
It's like it's absolutely symmetrically perfect in every way.
That's amazing.
We had a shipping box. A real surprise with two layers of surprise here.
I'm going to take out your tea bag for you because otherwise it's going to get too bitter. Hopefully it's not already too bitter.
You know, since I don't drink a lot of tea, I'm not sure I would even know if it's overdone or not.
Yeah. I mean, it's honestly not bad when it's overdone. I like to keep it in. But yours is a little bit smaller than mine. Ooh.
Steve, Merry Christmas. Flea market fine. Have no idea if it's good or not. But I'm pretty sure you don't have it. That's fine.
Whoa! Oh, that is so cute.
Yeah, but what the heck is it? It's like, it feels like, it's really, I feel like you have it.
Oh my gosh.
And the answer is...
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, that is so cute!
All these...
Christmas records?
Yeah, they're, LP. Well, they're all kinds.
That is the cutest little thing.
Oh, do you recognize that picture?
Yes.
Do you know why you recognize it?
Because
Samantha bought
the
album.
Yeah.
Wow. That's just a weird thing. Heartbreak Hotel.
Yes.
These are worth money.
That is so cool.
I'd like to go through all of these.
Wow.
That is just a kind of a weird, fun, fantastic gift.
It's so cute. That box is the cutest little thing.
You know, and it's like you're going to your friend's house, you know, you're bringing
yeah.
45s, and you're going to sit on the floor.
That's so cute.
And,
oh my gosh. I want to open mine from hers.
Okay.
From her. First, I'm going to open the card. Not, but we've always enjoyed Christmas morning, so just a little something to open up Steve's flea market find. Wait, to open up with Steve's flea market find.
Oh, okay.
Cool. Something religious. Interesting. Is she religious? Oh. Oh. Oh, Lake Tahoe t-shirt. Oh, here. I have this some kind of gift wrap. Bag. Ooh. Is that, oh, it's supposed to represent Christianity?
Oh, I don't know.
It's cute. It's really cute. I love it. I can stuff all my presents in it. That's a really, I love the colors of that. That's super cute. I'm really glad it was not a leaf.
I don't understand. I mean, she could have said, I don't know if you're a fisher or not.
I know. I know, her card was funny. I love it.
Okay,
cool. Now, open. Wait, I think this might be my last. Come on. Oh my gosh. It's four against one. Okay, you have to be the last one to open a present then, because you have one more left.
Alright, well then you knock yourself out.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
Okay, this is the project one.
What?
So you have to be very careful with it because I'm not sure how it's going to go.
Ooh, I already love it because it's a frame. Could be anything. Did you glue it?
Yeah, but here's the thing. This is why it took me a while to figure out what to do, is that these boxes come with a felt background. And this thing is extremely fragile. It's only being held together by the decal.
Yeah.
So what I did is I bought another 5x, I bought another cheap frame that had a piece of glass this same size. That's the same size as the back. So glass to glass, I was able to find glass glue and glue it to a piece of glass that would fit in the back.
Wow. That's incredible. That's so cool. This is such a cool gift. Seriously.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This is so amazing. I'm going to keep that forever. Should I let it maybe sit on the on its back to let it?
No,
it's probably good by now.
I think it's gonna hold up. I mean,
it's. Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
Well, I don't know. I think it's gonna last forever, but I just don't know.
It's incredible. To Angelyna from Goodwill. I love Goodwill. Thanks, Goodwill.
Thanks, Goodwill. Well, guess what this might be then.
Something pop-up shop related?
No. You'll be amazed. It'll just be amazed. Because I was amazed.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you get it at the bins or a regular Goodwill store?
Yesterday.
Oh, this is the other.
Yeah, this,
with
this is the other thing that made up $5 worth of expenditure.
Wow. I'm so glad that at least it was super cheap. That's even better.
Yeah. We'll have to go find. For the fog machine, we'll have to go find that for you to get the
footsteps. Yeah, I think I've seen it on Amazon. Is this?
It's another one.
It's another fog machine?
Yes, that's what was so weird. I found two of them on the same day.
And this one has a light?
Yeah.
Oh my god! It was meant to be.
I know. Actually, this is the one that I spotted first, and I grabbed it and I thought, oh my god, look what a great thing. And I'm walking
you
along.
You found that one?
And then there's another one and it's unbelievable.
Oh my god, this one looks incredible. I love the color of it. And it's just it looks like it's in great condition. I mean, that one probably works perfectly fine too. But this is just so cool.
Well, you know what's cool is a lot of times when people have a fog machine and it's off to one side of the stage, it's kind of like that guy gets all foggy and then the other side. And if you have two.
Yeah! Oh my god! Oh my god, I hope I can use these in time for the January 3rd show.
Well, we'll figure it out.
Oh my god.
And all the parts are there.
That's so exciting. B is back and wants you to go and wants to go to bed with him. Who's B?
Bay.
Oh, Bay?
Yeah.
Bay as in...
Yeah. Like, there's a backstory to this.
Why don't I remember it?
Oh, let me get my phone, because I knew you might forget, so I actually have the reference here on my phone to show you.
Bay is back and wants to go to bed with you. Have to open it first.
Yeah.
Oh, can't open Christmas presents without Christmas
Come
music.
On, Frank, get it together, Frank and Bing. Time getting ready.
Maybe I should have gotten you some flip-ons instead.
I'm not that old.
You're not that old yet. And also, you could get a little shoehorn.
I think there are shoehorns down above the washing machines downstairs.
I love all of my gifts so much.
Good.
Thank you.
Well, that's what I was saying about being attentive and listening to you and seeing what you do. And
you did a great job.
And I have to admit that the goodwill really came through.
Yeah.
Just shocking. I mean, I was shocked when I found the first one, and then when the second one was there, and I thought, oh man, this is meant to be.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Oh, perfect.
Really?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, exactly right. Yeah. Fantastic.
They look really good. Yeah. You're going to be styling.
Yeah. I have to wear my Vans from you from Christmas, along with my summer candles hat.
Yes.
From Cassie. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, this is really a good Christmas. This is the first Christmas I've really had in 5 years.
Yay! That makes me so happy. And I can wear my old schools because I have the exact same pair to match.
Oh,
really? Mm-hmm.
You're twins.
Mm-hmm. They really are the most comfortable pair.
Yeah, they're perfect.
Yay. Tie them up, too. Well, they look really good. We're going to have to tie them up right now, but... Yay, yay, yay. Okay, I should not eat these for breakfast.
Oh, the tea is good.
Good. Can't believe you got me weed.
Yeah, really.
Oh, that's so great.
I mean, the minute that I had convinced you that there was no way that was going to happen is exactly when I just said, oh, yes, it is.
Can you guys believe Steve stocked my stuffing for this? And he likes his big hands. This is going on my private Instagram.
Believe Steve stocked my stuffing with this?
And I didn't know what to get, you know, so I just told the guy I just needed stocking stuffer and I knew nothing about it, you know, and he said, well, he told me the three things that you told
me.
Yeah,
three types.
You know, the one, and the middle one. I said, well, let's just go with the middle.
The middle one is what I usually do anyways. That's a great thing. And Tangelo, I think I've had that strain before. Let's see what it says online about it. There's this cool app called Leafly.
Mm-hmm.
And
reviews.
It's basically, yeah, it's a review on every single strain that there is.
Mm.
And they show you can look up a strain, and they'll show you every single dispensary in Portland that has it.
Oh, wow.
It's really cool. So, Angelo. Happy, uplifted, giggly.
Perfect for Christmas.
Mm-hmm. Now I gotta go smoke. Go to my parents' house, super high. Just kidding, I'm always super high. Let's see. Tangelo, not to be confused with Tangelo Kush, is the sour citrus offspring of Tangelo Sunrise and Gorkul, the Fork and Rebel Godspark. Interesting. With obvious notes of tropical fruit and an unmistakable tangerine orange juice aroma, Tangelo offers a bright, pleasurable aromas. Oh wait, Tangelo offers bright, pleasurable aromas and flavors worth sharing. This strain is especially useful for consumers seeking to nullify stress and fatigue while remaining fairly focused and on the task at hand. Which is what I like. Lovingly handcrafted by Colorado Seed Incorporation's, enjoy Tangelo's physical and mental enhancement during the daytime to maximize its stimulation. Perfect. That sounds like the perfect strain. Because I love... I'd love to be able to smoke strains that don't put me on my ass.
Okay, now who's going to clean up this mess?
Me! I'll clean it all up. No, seriously, you provided most of the gifts, so I'll clean it up. No fun.
So we need to get the fluid and start experimenting with these things.
I know. Oh my gosh, we can... Okay, that means that for our photo shoot that we're going to do downstairs, we could potentially use those too.
Yeah.
Because, honestly, with those projectors, you have no idea, but it's the...
Well, with the design...
It's going to make it so much more visible, and it's going to be so cool.
And like I said, it's really a simple technology, so even if they don't work, we're going to figure out how to get
it. Yes.
Between me and my other clever friends, I'm sure we can get it.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm so happy.
I got a can of Coke. Fantastic. I put it with my collection.
Good thing you didn't notice it was missing from your collection. But I'm so glad that you lit up that candle, because when I woke up and I was like laying in bed, the first thing I thought was, I need to go upstairs and light up that candle. That was just the first thought. But you already did it.
Yeah. Well, I was ready.
You were ready probably like 4 hours ago.
Yeah, really. How many times can I play that same CD?
Oh, yeah, this is perfect.
Good.
I'm going to try this out.
Cool. Does it have suction things in the bottom?
Yeah.
Perfect. Yay.
This is really good because, I don't know, maybe I mentioned it, but
the conditioner?
The conditioner makes the whole floor like really slippery.
Yep. What a great Christmas. So cute, Bear. Her card was honestly really funny. I was expecting it to be like, thanks for, you know, hanging out with Steve and being such a great friend to him, but she's just like, here's a little something so that you don't get lonely when you open your gift, or when Steve opens his gift. It's so funny. I love it. Love it, love it. Totally. Yeah.
Yeah, it just took that off because it wouldn't fit in the box.
That makes sense. Now I get to do this again with my family! Oh my gosh. For somebody that doesn't really like Christmas, sure is a great holiday.
Let's see how many fog machines they get you.
Oh, none. No, they're all going to get me probably random stuff. I mean,
You still don't know about the
iMac. I really want. If they get me an iMac, oh man, it's gonna be the best Christmas ever. If not, no, it's fine.
Well, if not, we can do what I was suggesting about getting a new hard drive for yours. And
yes.
Because it would be pretty much like a new thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you love this book. It's so cute. Maybe I'll bring it and read it to my nanny kids.
Yeah. Absolutely.
And it's a really big book, so I think... I don't know if I could read it all in one sitting with them.
Well, there's no real need to do that. You can do it.
Yeah, just bring it every single time.
Chapters. I'm sure it's in chapters.
It is. Oh, this is so cute.
Can I try some more of your chips?
Yes, please, just have as many as you want. That's so great, because I was like, oh, I want to read the book now. So this is the book that she made and she didn't want to turn into a movie.
Mm-hmm.
P.L. Travers. Like, I wonder if it says 35mm film. Does it matter if I'm not using a 35mm lens?
That's the referring to the film size.
Okay.
Film size
will okay.
fit into whatever.
Okay, cool. Perfect. Yay! I got my sister a pack of really nice it's called Ilford.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got her
that black and white.
Black and white stuff. Yeah, she really wanted that, so I got her a pack of 5, and I took one for myself. I'm excited. I really want to start shooting more film. So excited to try these. It's such a cute little box. I love these little. Exotic
Do you know where I got these?
Where?
There's a dispensary. If we go to
La Moda?
No, it's called Cannabis.
Cannabis?
Is that what it's called? If you go down King Road and turn south on 82nd,
mm-hmm.
it's like right there. It's like right past the corner.
King Road on 82nd. Oh, yeah, it used to be the Radio Shack?
Yeah.
I've never been in there yet. That's great.
It's a heartbreak hotel, but it's worth money.
Mm-hmm. I love mints. I'm so happy you got me these. You never have to.
Well, there's been times when we've driven somewhere and you said, you got a mint? And I said, yeah, I got one in my pocket. No thanks.
Not that kind of mint, sorry.
Napkin cold.
Oh. They have new duplicates. I'd be happy to take them off the hands.
Napkin cold? Mm-hmm. Somebody likes napkin cold.
Mm-hmm.
But this look.
It's such a cute box.
I know. And it's exactly 4.
Yeah.
45.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
The cordettes. Oh, Mr. Sandy.
Should we turn off your GoPros now?
Yeah.
So you're not wasting battery. Unless you want to keep them rolling.
I don't know, are you going to do something funny?
You can't make any promises.
Okay. Well, I guess we're kind of done anyways.
Merry Christmas.
Here, let's. Oh, wait, this one's
picture?
No, let's just do this. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
2019.
2020 is coming up.
See you next week. Or not. Whatever. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Happy holidays.